very excited, Mr. Bloom, who's just around the corner. So, if we can give him a giant round of applause, I'm sure he'll come see us. Yay!
There is a place not far from here. I'm sure you know it. It's ever so near. Come down the path.
Get nice and cosy on the sofa and watch a bit of CBeebies. Yeah, you do? Hey, very good. Well, if you watch a bit of CBeebies, you'll see what I get up to, because I do all sorts of different shows. And there's one show I do called Mr. Bloom Here and There. Have you seen that one? Well, I'll tell you what, if you've seen it, we can have a bit of a sing-song, because today I've come down here to Bradford to hang out with you, and if you know the words, you sing along. If you don't, don't worry, because it's only about 45 seconds long. Alright, so all we need to do is to count 3, 2, 1, and my mate's going to let play. So, count with me, fiddlers. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's have a little bit of a sing song. Okay, here we go. Hello, my name is Mr. Bloom, and I'd like to go to see you soon. Because I'm out on the road, you see, I'm going even there. So that we can get together and have some fun. Very nice. The vegetables I've been growing. So, I've been growing a few of these actually. Now I like these. And tell us, do you know what this is? Is this a veggie sausage? Is it not? What is this? It's a carrot. And I grow loads of carrots. Do you know why? Because I love them. I do. And does anybody here like carrots? Well, it's clear that Tiddlers like the carrots, but mums and dads, what's the matter? It's 5 a day for everyone, so ask you once more, who loves carrots? It's more like it. And I wonder, is there anybody here that really, really likes carrots? If you really like carrots, shout out nice and loud! Oh, get your arms up in the air, screaming for carrots. There you are, Adam, get that. Take it home and feel it. Have a bit of Sunday roast, maybe. So, I've been growing carrots, and I've also managed to grow a few of these. That's it. Is this some sort of fancy earring I might wear the weekend? Is it not? What is it? It's pepper, that's right. And I don't like peppers, but I want to know who here likes peppers. Shout out if you like peppers! Oh, no. Shout out really loud if you really like peppers! Ah, we've got a little lad down here going grinning face for peppers. There you are. Take that home.
Maybe you can make a fajita, if you like fajitas. Yeah? Okay. So we've got carrots and peppers. Let's see if we can get three for three. And what else have we got? Ooh, we've also got lots of these. Now, is this, you know, a new mobile phone that you might use to call your friends? What is it unless? It's a potato. And does anybody here like potatoes? You're running out of breath there, you haven't that? Take it home, you might want to bake it, or you might want to mash it, you can do all sorts of things. So thanks for that music, mate, that's enough of that racket, but basically that sums me up, me in a nutshell. I like to grow things, I like to come and visit tiddlers like you today. And if I could, I'd be doing that all day long, but unfortunately I can't. Yeah, do you know why? I'll tell you why, because much like your grown-ups here, I've got responsibilities. Yeah, obligations take up time, and I have to look after some very cheeky fellows who live in my shed. Now, do you know who lives in my shed? You better shout out and tell me, Tiddlers, who lives in my shed? The veggies, that's right. We have a lot of fun with them. We get up to all sorts. We've got Colin the runner bee, we? Margaret the cabbage, she's lovely. And Raymond. Raymond, my squash, do you know what his favourite thing is? Do you know what he likes? He loves cuddles. Now, hands up if you like cuddles. Anybody like them? Put two hands up if you really like cuddles. Hey, well, I tell you what, give yourself a cuddle right now. Give your mum a cuddle. Give your dad. Mums and dads, you can have a cuddle as well. Come on. It's a weekend. Lay your hair down.
So,
who else have we got? We've also got Joan the Fennel. She's lovely. And oh, those cheeky wee McGregors, my little radishes. Now, Tiddlers, tell me the truth here. Have you ever been cheeky like the wee McGregors? Ooh, we've got some hands going up, some heads shaking. I better ask you grown-ups. Grown-ups, have any of these Tiddlers ever been cheeky? You know what they say, in fairness, the apple don't fall far from the tree, does it? So, Tiddlers, have your grown-ups ever been cheeky? Ooh. Maybe words at the supper time table, eh? But in all fairness, we're all a bit cheeky sometimes, aren't we? And let's not forget Sebastian, my aubergine, he loves to sing. And there's a song I like to sing about the veggies. Sing it while I do the washing up. It goes like this. Meet the veggies, we the veggies. They grow here in my nursery. And now, Tiddlers, have you heard that song before? You have? And grown-ups? Any grown-ups heard that song before?
Yes!
Yeah, alright. Touch the nerve. Well, I'll be honest, Tiddlers, it'd be lovely if you were to sing Meet the Veggies with me, but the elbow your grown-ups get them to sing, I imagine, it'd be quite a cathartic experience for some of them, all those hours of CBeebies I've had to sit through. So, we'll have a warm-up, so we stand a fighting chance. Alright, so in the words of a famous aubergine, can you repeat after me and sing? La 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 la, me 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 me. Hey, say it, it's only the beginning of the summer holidays. Alright, we've got a lot of time to go, so come on, take a bit deeper, I know you've got more to give. We'll try again. La 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 la, me 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 me. It's better! La 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 la, me 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 me. Me 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 me. Me 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 me. Alright, let's go, don't peek. Not too soon, we haven't started, so. Here's how we play, right? When I go, meet the veggies. You all need to shout out, we're the veggies! Alright, so we'll have a practice, have a try and run, here we go. Meet the veggies. Good. We chant once more, make sure it wasn't a fluke. Okay. Meet the veggies. Alright, we're ready to go. So, same drill as before, my mates can hit play. All we need to do is shout 3, 2, 1, and then we're off. So, here we go. If you're ready, steady, let's sing in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Meet the veggies. Meet the veggies. That's right, Bradford. They grow here in my I must say, fortunately the veggies couldn't be here today. I wanted to bring them, but you know what it's like at weekends. I mean, Raymond's got swimming. Joan, she's starting to learn French. Margaret's got the jigsaw club, and Colin's got football, and I'm sorry. I paid for all the clubs in advance, so they're going. But I tell you, the car seats were not empty when we came up over the A58, though. Look, so I brought some other fruits and vegetables along. Would you like to meet them? Yeah! All right, let's see who's awake. You want to come out? You can come out there. There you are. There you are. You're a heartbreaker, isn't he? Now, you might not have met this lad before, but he's called David. So can we all give him a warm welcome? Say, hello, baby David! And do you know what type of vegetable baby David is? Have a guess if you're not sure. Yeah? Cucumber's a good guess. He's related to cucumbers. Hello? Of course, yes! They're like cousins, it's ever so close. Grown-ups, help me out here. What is he?
Marrow.
It's a generational thing. Don't take it to heart. You'll come back in the fashion one day. Yeah. And can you see what baby David's got in his mouth? A dummy, that's right. And he's got a dummy there because his teeth are coming through. And, you know, I doubt you'll remember this, but when your teeth come through, they can hurt. Yeah. So he needs lots of cuddles. A bit of Calpol, a bit of Bongella. And, would you Tiddlers be able to help me out? Would you be able to help me out by looking after baby David? Yeah, all right. Who's done and looked after a little baby before? Anybody help a little baby? Oh, that's great. And has anybody had to look after a baby mammal before? Don't worry. It's the first time for everything. So I'd like to give little David a cuddle. Anybody? Oh, look. What's your name, fella? Owen. All right, Owen. How much do you charge by the hour? £20? I'm not paying London prices. Not where we're at back home. I tell you what, would you do it for work experience? Yeah, alright. It'll look good on your national record of achievement. You've got to support his head though. That's it. Put his head up there. Sit down. Give him a little cuddle. Very nice. So, that's baby David. He's hanging out with Owen. And, you know, what I like about the summertime is that you get to go on lots of expeditions, lots of adventures. And are you on your summer holidays? You are? Well, I bet you'll be going on some expeditions as well. So let's sing a little song about expeditions. Can you get your hands clapping? That's it. Get your hands clapping. And if you know the words, you can sing along. And if you don't worry. You just keep time. So here we go! More perky now, aren't you? Are these Nanas? They come to stay with me. They're on their holidays just like you. They've come all the way from South America.
Oh, I know.
So part of this International Fruit and Veg Exchange Programme. So, these Nanas, I'll introduce you. This lady is called Pele. So can we say, hello Pele? That serious looking fella at middle is called Maradona. So can we say, welcome to Bradford, Maradona! Next to me is called Nigel, so can we say, hey up Nigel? Yeah, and would anybody be able to look after these Nanas for me? Look, the only thing is, they're very, very cheeky, okay? So I need a sensible tiddler. Have we got any sensible tiddlers? All right, well, show me your sensible faces, please. Those are your sensible faces. No doubt, I'm sorry, no. Well, I'll tell you what, let's come over here. Pass these Nanas over. Now just be careful, hold on to them tightly, because otherwise, you're running down there to Debenhams, making a fuss. Oh, and do be careful, because they do bite. On your lip. Just friendly. So these, some of the fruits and veggies have got staying with me, but, I mean, I don't want to say it, but I've got some bad news. I know some sad news, I'm sorry, but it's been lovely coming to Bradford here today. Get to hang out with you and, you know, we don't come to Bradford as much as we'd like, but unfortunately it's time for me and the veggies and fruits to go. And no, we don't want to go, it feels like we've only just got here, but the thing is, David is bath night. You've got to give him his bath. It's all about routine and those Nanas, I think they're due asleep, aren't they? They're looking pretty tired. So, I don't want to go, but maybe there's time for one more song. Would you like one more song? It's not compulsory. I won't make you. But would you like one more song? All right, let's turn this music off. Oh, let's get into some of the rooms. That's enough. Make it stop. Back in the 80s. My goodness me. Okay, so there is one more song we can sing. And it's a song you might know, because it goes like this, it goes la 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 la. Okay? Very simple, but it's an absolute belter. So, let's do the same again. We're going to go 3, 2, 1, and then we'll have a sing song and maybe a little boogie. So count with me backwards, tiddlers! 3, 2, 1, here we go! Because that song is like Pavlov's dog. Sing it, they're out like a light. So, I'll come and get my Nanas, were they well behaved? Very good, thank you. Ah, look at those lads. Come on, let's all say Toronto, lads. Here they go, okay. So, I place it down there, lads. And then, baby David. David, it's time to come in now. Come on. There we are. Very good. Yeah, back now for you. So can we all say goodbye, baby David? So there we have it. Now, tell us, grown-ups, tell me, have you had fun today? Hey, lads, come on. You can be honest. I can take it. Tell me the truth. Have you had fun today? Well, I'm glad to hear it because it's been lovely. Coming to Bradford, hanging out with you lot and singing some songs. You helping me out with my childcare issues. So thank you for that. But it's time for me to be off. So I'll see you all on CBeebies ever so soon, alright? So bye-bye, Tiddlers.